can we say? 2 weeks, two hurricanes, both saving major urban areas by taking a very bizarre right turn. Well, that's a story for later on. Is it good to be able to make light of situations that are causing people a lot of pain? I think it is. I think it is, because if you are doing it in association with the media or a situation that could help those people out, if they watch it, they gotta have something to watch. They've got to, let's face it, be entertained. What else can you say? People like to be entertained. You know, they like someone who can play a, you know, ukulele. They like to have things they can remember. Should you leave the refrigerators open if it's a flood and there's gators around? I mean, when do you realistically come to that point? Especially with people in Atlanta. Atlanta. I mean, they don't get that kind of stuff. I mean, Helene was so horrible, and then we didn't even know what the heck was going on with Milton. It was like, okay, so you got like a Category 5, it's down to Category 3. But it starts over by Starbase, Boca Chica. Or at least anyone noticing it. I mean, it did go in, of course, I hear. And now I'm just upset that it's going to take me half an hour to load 2 minutes of video. And what year is this? Come on, guys. I'm sorry, there's a point where I start really wondering about the power of some of these organizations like the media. There's a lot of people out here who would like to get some decent upload speeds generally available. Not specialties, okay? Yeah, let's think about that. Let's think about that one. And I'll leave off at 2:28 and say, don't do anything too crazy because we know everything you're doing. Okay? It's just that simple, okay? Stop lying. You want to deal with AI and all that kind of stuff? We have to be honest. Yes. Your real rate, weight, your real sex, your real height, your real age, your real background, your real name, okay? The, ooh, all the immigrants can hide if they look like they're white people is ridiculous, Canadians, guys. Oh, the immigrants are so bad. And now, you don't, now it's going to take me like 45 minutes to upload this thing in the middle of the night. 3 minutes. Uh-huh. Get to some real work, because a lot of people out here have really interesting things to say, and we want to get them up and out there and together with the right people. You only need 2 or 3 people to make a really important life, and you only have to see them make every 2 weeks. The rest of the time, you can sit in your goddamn house alone watching whatever you want. We have a decent, reasonable standard of living that is extraordinarily cheap. If we get some people, oh, who are watching their watches a little too much, watch and watch and watch and watch and watch, and make it a little too much off of the media, because they're making all their decisions based on the fact that they have to get someone who has enough money to cover the cost of producing an album before they'll let you go into the studio. They don't even think about if you have talent or not. They don't work on people. It's about today's profit. And now I'm probably going to take an hour to upload this. And who's going to get the Peace Prize tonight? I don't know. But I'll probably be there to say something nice, hopefully. And I've never, ever gotten paid. I rarely get thanked. Few times I have been wonderful. It doesn't take much. It does take the ability to know you're actually being seen, okay? Mr. Free Speech, I might not be there. You might not be there. That's the game, and it's been going on for a lot longer than most people think. Okay? Now, I'm going to start the long process of uploading this rant. And I will probably do a lot more. Why? Why not? Except for time. am far, far too paranoid about Karen Peters to be able to realize how paranoid I am about computers. I need to turn this thing off.